just want to tell you guys I'm making a new my bed pretty, and 3, 2, oh, I did great. So here's my bed. It's like a pretty blanket. Then I have this little stuffed animal that go on my bed, and it says hugs. Then I got 2 pillows, and it says Diva, and it matches the sheets. So when you come over here next to my bed, it is a closet, not a walk-in closet. So up here is my sleeping bags. So it's more bags inside of this big bag. And this is like my bag that if I want to take to school, if I leave my book bag somewhere. And this is just paint where I painted my walls. Then I have 3 belts. This black one, this brown one, and this pink one. Then I have dresses, coats, I guess sweaters. Then I have all my shoes. Okay, so then this is my door. This is my door mirror. I didn't put it on my door yet. Then this is a box where I put all my stuff at, my junk. Then I have a little bag. I don't know why. Then here's my dirty clothes. Then when we come over here, it's my timetable so I can practice them all the way till 12. Then I have my lamp. I have a Jordan sticker on it. My lamp. Then you get to pull it to turn it off. And it will look like this. Turn it back on. Okay, then here's my computer. Yes, this computer works. So you know, and again, these headphones are actually broken. They broke today because I put them in a book bag and then they broke. Then over here is 2 pairs of glasses. Here's my computer. Here's my 2 pairs of glasses. My iPad, then like some EOS, pencils, a phone case, pens, and my wallet, tape, a flashlight, and my calendar for my school, and then here's TV. I'm watching TV, then my DVD player, my remote. And then in this drawer is my art and craft drawer, or my charger. Then here is my purple and gray drawer. Here's all my black and white drawer. Here's my, I guess, nothing drawer. All my green and blue. And all my pink. Then over here, it's like a little space right here for me to, I guess, do arts and crafts or anything. Then I have 3 bins. This one doesn't have nothing in it. This one is like paint and whatever. And this one is crayons, paper, and all the other kind of stuff. And over here is all my books, my curtains. And then up here is my birthday card, my baby brother, me when I was a baby, then my cousin's birthday party. And then behind that is a picture of me and my mom. Then I have my hairspray, my iPhone box, my iPad box, my jewelry box, some deodorant, a card for my birthday, another card. Ready? Ready? Hold on, Chacha. So, I have that. Then I have two DVD players. Okay, I'll turn that off. Then I have two DVDs. I think I said DVD players, but these are DVDs. Happy Feet and Monster High. Then my speaker. Yeah, my speaker's in here and a piggy bank. So that's all that's in here. Then is all my underwear. Nasty, I know. I don't know why I'm showing that, but nasty. Then all my socks. Excuse me about this underwear. All my jeans, like my jean stuff. This is a drawer that, say when you're having a sleepover, when somebody sleep over and they leave their stuff, you just have a drawer to put everything in there. And then look what it says here. I showed all the books, my curtains. Over here is my iPad case, borax and water, scissors, lotion, shaving cream, a container, borax with paintbrushes in it, and grease and rubber bands. Over here is my two pictures that didn't, well, my three pictures that didn't go up yet. My piggy bank, my friend made this, and some money down there. Then this is a case where I have my gel pens at, then all my board games. Then over here is my book bag, where I put my towel and my chair. Then my other piggy bank. So, yeah. This is my room. One more thing, you guys. It is three paintings up there. It says, "You are loved." It says, "Forever in my heart." And it says, "Little blessings." Okay. So...